Any news from the hunt?
The herd isn't roaming far from the camp.
Keep them together this time.
Yeah, good to see more Outlanders. We've been nuked.
Rhea said to find her friend, the rock painter. Saying his paintings mean a lot to the Banuk.
When the old ones were fresh in their graves and our numbers were still small, it was she who led us through the frozen wastes. We also remember the ravenous tribe who delighted in... Everywhere Banukai and her Werak fled, the ravenous tribe was far behind. The cold brought sleep, she dreamt of light. And she saw something new. Herds of machines, each filled with the same blue.
Outlanders, you spend a week in the cut, then go home to tell your friends how tough you are. What does the Outlander want?
I'm looking for Skooli.
You found her. Come, come. Let's get it over with.
Quite a view you've got up here.
It's a useful perspective. How fleeting we are. And the world is so wide. From up here, you can see how the light paints across the land. Ever-changing. That's a lesson. All our marks will pass.
That outlook sounds a little depressing for a painter.
Haven't met many artists, have you? Song's Edge needs new stories. I scrubbed its past off this rock to start anew. But a new start needs new colors. Fresh pigments, like none have seen.
Araya said you could help me get the Werak's attention.
Araya works in strange ways. But I've drunk paint to survive in a blizzard, so I'm one to talk. I'll get you noticed, if you bring me the pigments I need to complete my work.
I'll see what I can find for you.
Seek out the vibrant ones. A spring of sudden color among snow or rock or metal. That's its own reward. But I'd reward you as well.
frost between my teeth. Still functioning. If I could bring that tall neck back from the dead... to knock one of those over. They're about to last. Should scan the tall neck. See how deep the damage goes. It looks like the scavengers ripped out three major parts. If I could bring them back, maybe I could even reactivate it. Get at what's inside its head. Heart seems intact. Tall necks are built tough. calm experts. It's heavy. Get it while I can. Tonic part's still in one piece. Well, that fits. Sure hope it works. Well, it's in better shape than it was. Okay, if I'm right, I just need to get the power flowing through it. wrong, in a place no one's watching. That should wake you up. I think I can leap onto the tall neck from here. Tall neck back from the dead. I get noticed. No way I'll be able to take a machine that big down. I should be able to jump onto the tall neck from here. Okay, time to climb up to its head. Just a little longer, and I'll leave you to your wandering. On its path, and sometimes it's in the machines. Okay, breaking up the tall neck ought to get the Werax's attention once word gets around. Yeah.